Hello, today we're going to talk about the world we live in. We live in a galaxy called the Milky Way. But what is a galaxy? A galaxy is a group of millions of stars and planets. For example, this is the Milky Way. In the galaxy, there is a group of planets called the Solar System. The Earth is in the Solar System. The solar system is formed by a group of planets that orbit around the Sun. The Earth is in the solar system. This is the Sun. The Sun is a star. The Sun is the center of the solar system, and all the planets orbit around the Sun. These are the planets in the solar system. The Sun is at the center, then we have Mercury, Venus, the Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. And look, that was the Moon. These lines represent the movements of the planets around the Sun. This is the Sun. Let's see if you can find the Earth. We live in the planet Earth. And what do you think this is? This is the Moon. The Moon orbits around the Earth. The Moon is a satellite of the Earth. So let's review. Our galaxy is the Milky Way. Our system is the solar system. And our planet, the Earth, is in the solar system. I hope you learned a lot about our galaxy. See you very soon. Bye-bye.